Marshall Chess here again with some more album stories from my memory. I lay in bed at night remembering all this stuff so I could pass on this to you guys. In 1968, after Rotary Connection and Electric Mud showed great success on my new label, Cadet Concept, I convinced Muddy Waters to do a second album. I said, Muddy, we got to have one ready. Look how good Electric Mud is doing. Let's do another one so we can pop it out as soon as it's Electric Mud starts to taper off in sales. Muddy was all for it. The thing is, I did get some negative comments on Electric Mud, and I decided to make After the Rain a little more Muddy Waters traditional. I had him play guitar on it. I had him help me pick the songs that he felt most comfortable with, and that's how we began the project. Chess here. Welcome back to the podcast. I felt very comfortable because Muddy picked the tunes he wanted. We had Otis Spann, his half-brother piano player, who always made Muddy play better when he played with him. And basically, I used the same guys I used on Electric Mud. Lewis Satterfield, Phil Upchurch, Maurice Jennings on drums, Charles Stepney on organ. Charles helped with the arrangements. And we definitely wanted Muddy to play guitar on some numbers. And we went forward and we cut this album, After the Rain. We loved it. We thought it was a great follow-up. It was time to make a cover. Electric Mud, that was a very revolutionary cover. All white with just type on the cover. That was unusual for an album in the 1960s. This time I got Chicago's most famous photographer, Victor Skribneski. I went to Victor, and Victor knew who Muddy Waters was. Everyone in Chicago in the arts knew about Chess Records, and they knew about Muddy Waters and the blues. This was the sound of Chicago, the blues. I went to Victor. I said, I wanted you to do an album cover for Muddy Waters, After the Rain. He came up with this idea. He said, do you think Muddy would allow us to cover him in mud? And I said, I don't know. I think Muddy will go for anything as long as it doesn't make him feel less of a man. So sure enough, Victor got him. It was an amazing photo session. There was Muddy with his shirt off, covered with this from a bucket of wet mud. And then they gave him some frogs for the photo shoot. And that's the cover of After the Rain. Unfortunately, it never got the attention that it should have, and it should have even right now. It's a great album. There's a great song on there, I Am the Blues.
Yeah.
one that I like the most is The Bottom of the Sea. That's one was covered by many people. That's a really original Muddy Waters song. You should all check it out here on the Chess Tribute Channel. And if you want more stories like this, gotta subscribe, man. That's what inspires me. More and more listeners, more and more of you interested in the great history of my family's music through Chess Records, Checker Records, Argo Records, Cadet Records, and Cadet Concept Records. Wow. It was a great time in my life. And check out this great chess music.
No.
Hope you enjoyed this chess tribute show.